My name is Second Lieutenant Jake Spooler. I'm here for my computer science master's. The overarching goal with this research is to design automated agents that can adapt. They're used in self-driving cars. They have to be able to adapt to those changing environments on the fly, or else that could be dangerous for the driver and for others on the road. I love programming, and being able to work with a video game was a lot of fun for me.